Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
For all you race buffs out there, I can tell you that the winner will again be presented with champagne on the podium. Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
One of the Kronstadt pit crew has quit the team in protest, and Grace Miller, the ballbuster chief mechanic, is in critical need of a replacement. Why don't you step in and offer your services, 47? You're good with a wrench.
There is still plenty of time left, folks, and anything can happen. getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
John, it's Grace. Look, I'm in a deep hole. One of my guys just jumped ship and I need a replacement ASAP. Are you available?
All right.
Sierra's coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
You look all wrong in that outfit. I'm keeping an eye on you.
picture.
What are you up to?
Can't do that.
Well, that's okay. So...
We got a public nuisance on the loose.
Something terrible is going on.
America's oldest roadie. Yes, sir.
Yeah.
That is Ted Mendez, one of the country's most influential military-grade money men. This must be connected to Kronstadt.
Phil, it's Ted here. Just returning your call before heading over to the expo building to meet Knox with the new combat headquarters.
Good.
How you doing?
Mr. Mendez? Right this way, sir.
But it sure is loud. I heard something about a secret demo upstairs in the expo building, but it's off limits apparently.
Yeah, Robert Knox.
Collecting pictures of celebrity entrepreneurs now 47? What are you thinking?
At Kronstadt, we're focusing on the digital human to bring humanity to a...
Oh, hi.
Hello, HR?
Let me show you everything. I'm gonna say something provocative now, Ted. War is going out of fashion. It's dirty, it's just plain bad PR. Nobody wants to exchange their children and loved ones for flags and medals anymore. The glory is gone, Ted. But luckily, Kronstadt has a solution for that. Imagine this. Android infiltrators operating in the field, disguised and fully embedded, ready to strike at a moment's notice. Indestructible robotic operators who can infiltrate the deepest sanctuary of any adversary, striking an unseen fatal blow, a surgical tool for a blunt world. Imagine an army of them, fully equipped android medics, seeking out wounded servicemen and injured civilians, bringing them to safety, or patching them up then and there. Android pilots delivering payloads deep inside enemy territory with uncanny precision and minimal collateral damage. All right, Mendez, it's very straightforward. Let me show you. I just pick any of the pictures on the desk, then I use the scanner to upload the biometric data. And Palace will do the rest.
Target acquired. Domain.
Obviously, the final system won't rely on you manually feeding it biometric data. This is still a prototype. This is a pivotal moment in modern conflict solution, Ted. Palace is entirely full.
God damn it, Robert Knox.
Aw, cripe.
What the hell?
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.